Here in this case, we have an aqueous solution that is existing.